So your four bet shoved with deuces, you get snapped by the American Airlines. Tom Hall has got the American Airlines. The door card though for Amir Dandanfard is the deuce, and he doubles up. He's got 21k in the middle. He doubles himself up to well over 40,000 with the average stack at 34,000. So he's doing all right. And also Andy Booth sat directly behind him on table number five. Andy Booth, ace king against ace seven. The first card out is a king, but this up and down straight draw comes with the seven, but unfortunately for the player, Andy Booth takes him out, and Andy moves up to 50,000 chips. Well, the prize pool has just been confirmed at £76,500, £22,570. First prize, and the champion here, leg two in Didsbury, £15,870 for second, and £9,945 for third. 15 getting the money, and everybody who gets in the money at least doubles